What is up, peeps, and welcome back to some more Assassin's Creed 2. Last we left off, we were trying to climb this, and we fell. Well, we didn't fall. Ezio decided to jump and leap into the pedals. I believe they're pedals. I don't know. They look like pedals. Couldn't tell you what they are. Certainly look like... They look like, what you call them? Sakura petals. It's exactly what they look like. Right. I am going to quickly try to get... We missed that shit. Yeah, we did.
Duccio!
Oh, goddamn.
It's beautiful!
Nothing but the best for you, amore mio.
The fuck is wrong with her face?
I thought you'd been promised to her.
The father said I could do much better than an auditore.
Ah! Dirbante! Come, let us walk a bit.
Walk? I had something else in mind.
Oh, Duccio.
Hey, lurido porco!
Ezio, my friend!
Ah! Ma che te piglia!
You insult my sister. Parading around with his puttana.
What are you talking about?
I saw the gift you gave her. Heard the things you said.
Maybe your sister shouldn't be so stingy with her virtue.
You broke her heart.
Ha! And now I'm going to break your face.
Bitch, I'm gonna break you in half.
Auditore is all talk me. But when it comes time for action, ha!
You'll regret ever
take it.
Your mouth.
Deep
I
in your...
taught your sister a great many things. She's lucky to have had someone like me.
Take that. Take that. Take that. Bitch. Take that in the dick. Take that in the dick. This will teach you to be a dick. And Shazam. And Shazam. Motherfucker. Get your ass away from here. Motherfucker thinks he can... All right, come on, Ezio. Man, I love Ezio.
Ezio Auditore da Firenze.
Protector of virtues, except those who wish to give. Oh. Man.
He'll break something, the idiot. Ride bene, chi ride ultimo.
Right, let's go up this way. Only realized as I was jumping that we could do this way. That's cool. Alright, this time we're gonna shimmy left. Which should considerably. Oh no. That's cool. Reduce the amount of time it'll take to go up. Continue climbing. Continue climbing. Up, 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 up. And we go left. And we go up. And we go left. And we go up. So far, so good. We've made it further than we did last time, that's for sure. Come on, up, bitch. Told you to climb. Now climb. Okay, that's cool. Alright, still looking good. Come on, Ezio. You're nearly there. Don't look at it like that. Come on. Yeah, I know we're high. God, there's gotta be a thing. Right? Yeah, I can hear the eagle too. If we jump from this height, we're most definitely dead. What the shit? Oh, now he decides to go up. What the fuck, Ezio? Okay, right. Don't think there's anything. So pretty. Beautiful. And we fly. Oh, high dive. Cool. Alright. Let's go, 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 go. Actually, I probably need to heal myself up, right? Shop. Heal. Cool. I know, I feel much better. They do like look like Sakura petals, don't they? We're going through the roof. Alright. Up top. And down below. Come on. Down, down, down. No worries. That's the mother. Where's the sister at? Nope. Might as well do yours. We need to go catch some feathers, right?
What are you doing out here, Petruccio? You should be in bed.
I want those feathers.
What for?
It's a secret.
If I get them for you, will you go back inside?
Yes, I promise.
God damn. I feel like during the remastered thing, they didn't pay too much attention to the faces, because although everything looks awesome, that face... Only a mother could love that face. Come on. Let's go this way. Up. Up, you fool. Up. All right. Nice, and we got it. Feather acquired. Return to Petrucci. Nice. Oh, man. Come on, then. You dead. Who's next? You dead. You want... No, no, no. You want to play. I said all you stay right there. And watch me loot these fine... Unconscious sort of peeps.
You still haven't
the
told
fuck
me
is up with
these.
His eyes?
I will, in time.
God damn, that is creepy as fuck. And now for the madre.
Buongiorno, Ezio.
Buongiorno a voi, madre. Come state?
Sto bene. And you? Still recovering from last night?
I have no idea what you're talking about.
Of course not. Anyway, I have an errand to run. I'd like you to join me.
Con piacere.
Come, it's not far from here.
Help Maria with her errand. Don't mind if we do.
I know about your fight with Vieri.
What fight?
It's hardly a fight. I beat his ass.
Let's not play this game.
He spoke ill of us. I could not allow him to continue.
I'm sure he's having a hard time dealing with the accusations against his father. Francesco di Pazzi is many things, and none of them good. But even I never suspected he'd be capable of murder.
What will happen to him?
I imagine there will be a trial.
Will father speak at it?
He'll have to. He's the one with the evidence.
Still, I wish there was another way.
You've nothing to fear. Everyone wants justice done. It is an unfortunate state of affairs, but it will pass.
Where are we going? Ah, of course. Get to meet him.
Here we are.
Is that 2D fruit? Let me see that 2D fruit. No, they actually made it 3D sort of. Ish. No, it's 2D fruit.
Leonardo da Vinci.
Hello, Leonardo.
Madonna Maria.
This is my son, Ezio.
Molto onorato.
L'onore è mio.
Let me go and fetch the paintings. I'll be right back.
He's very talented.
Immagino.
Self-expression is vital to understanding and enjoying life. You should find an outlet.
I have plenty of outlets.
I meant besides vaginas.
Mother.
Back to your house, then.
Si, si. Ezio, help Leonardo, will you?
So, Ezio, what do you do?
He's been working for his father.
Ah, you're to be a banker.
For now. And you, Art, was it?
Truth be told, it's been difficult for me to settle. Painting is nice, but I often feel like my work lacks, I don't know, a purpose. Does that make sense? I'd rather contribute more practically, more directly. Architecture, perhaps, or anatomy. I'm not content merely to capture the world. I want to change it.
Oh, Leonardo. I have no doubt you'll go on to do great things.
Vi ringrazio, Madonna. That's kind of you.
Oh, he most certainly will. Throughout the ages. Ezio's journey, I mean. And throughout the ages too. He has most certainly left his mark on the world.
Vitello, Manzo, Agnello, sempre freschi.
Thank you for your help, son. Don't let me keep you from your other duties.
It was nice to meet you, Ezio. I hope our paths cross again.
Anch'io.
Nice. Is that a fight? Is that a fight I see? Oh, I don't mind. Ah, I like this.
That faithless husband of mine is cheating. I know it, as do all the neighbors. Please teach him a lesson for me.
You most certainly will. And beat his ass into the ground. Alright, now we need to find him. He'll most likely be around this corner. Like there's an insight to it. Oh, there is an insight to it. I spotted you, bitch. Get your ass away from this fine woman. Did your mama not teach you any lessons? Get up here. Get up here. I'm going to knock some sense into you. And you're an ugly mofo as well. You look like a hunchback with a droopy eye. Yeah, you better run, bitch. Macho man. Macho man. Macho man. Does whatever a macho man can. Beats a thug. Climbs a wall. Shanks a dude. Shoots a ball. Look out. He is the macho man. Improv. Right? Stop rolling in the round, Ezio. Okay. And this is a race, if I remember correctly. Oh, treasure. Don't mind if I do. Nice. And nice. Okay. What's up, baby?
Get this to its destination fast. Really fast. I'll pay you well.
Will you now? Deliver these two letters to God recipients. Okay. Let's do this. Let's go this way first.
Listen well. I also have
overstock. Okay. I was gonna say that's not overly difficult. Lightning strike. What was lightning strike for? Is he on the roof? Where the shit is he? Them skills. Okay. Speak. Oh, girl. It's okay. I don't know who you're possibly referring to. I did not just deliver a letter. Look away. That's cool. We got this. We nailed this. It's good. It's all right. They are clueless. Man, I've missed this game. Especially to be playing it like this in high def, it's fantastic, truly. No, up. He is climbing a wall, is what he is doing. No worries, girl, no worries. Oh. Seems to be a viewpoint as well. Close by. Oh, right there. Might as well. One thing less to do later on in the game. It's far less linear, I mean, compared to the other Assassin's Creed, the first Assassin's Creed, which was, I mean, they try to make it open world, but the storyline itself and progression was very linear. Whereas here, they've made it a little bit, well, not a little bit, they've made it considerably more diverse. Which is fantastic. Gotta love it. You have to love it. This game is very much my favorite out of all of them. Brotherhood coming very closely afterwards. Unfortunately, I wasn't a big fan of Revelations. I preferred the book more than I did the game, to be fair. It felt like they wanted to churn out another Ezio game. And I don't know, I think they stretched it just a little bit too much. The story itself was awesome. I mean, the gameplay itself was awesome. But I don't know, it felt like it was lacking compared to the others. Don't know why.
Ezio, come in, son. I need these packages delivered to associates of mine in the city. I also need you to retrieve a message for me from a pigeon coop not too far from here.
Va bene. I'll get it done.
Come back here when you're finished. There are some things we need to discuss. And please, my son, stay out of trouble.
Don't you worry. Trouble's my middle name. What? let's go to the left first. This way. No! Get down. Get down on it. Get down on it. Attention! We wanna dance. Okay, this must be the pigeon coop. Let's go up the ladder. This conveniently placed ladder, which I have no idea. It's flat up against the wall. God knows how it's holding up. Pigeon coop. Nice. Grab that pigeon. Got it. Cool. Huh. I wonder if Giovanni knew something like this was about to go down, which is why he shooed Ezio away. No, he couldn't have. Possibly couldn't have fathomed that what was about to happen.
I have a delivery from
Giovanni Alatore?
Yes.
Were you followed?
No. Why would I be followed?
Give me the package. Tell your father that they're moving tonight. He should as well.
Who's moving? What's going on here? Wait, come back. Explain yourself.
You gave him your package. He gave you a bit of his. And wanted you to give his package back to Giovanni. Oh, we shouldn't joke about these things. Got sad times ahead. Sad times ahead. Pew! And to the final one on the other side of these church cathedral. Down we go. Down, I said.
You Giovanni's kid?
No, idiota. He just happens to look exactly like the man.
Give it here. Don't worry, boy. We're not contagious. At least I'm not.
Oh, there's a viewpoint ahead. Special delivery completed. Oh, yeah. In any case, we're going to leave it here for now. Stay tuned for some more Assassin's Creed 2 coming out soon. Until then, as always, stay awesome.